Hey guys, this is Kyo and welcome back to Pokemon Masters. Today, I will be doing the MVP challenge for the legendary event and bug type training event. So this is perfect for Cynthia and Noland. The Obliviousshipping and Giovanni becoming the third wheel. Okay, so just co-op only, no single player. Now for this challenge, I think this is the fourth time I will be using only my MVPs. As you can see on my intros, on my videos, I keep using this trio. If the other player quits, then I should quit as well, because it's cheating if I finish it with an AI. So the challenge is to finish all of this and this as well. So let's begin. Let me check the psychic. Let's put these for Cynthia. These two. HP. We need to grind more gifts. Okay, let's begin. And don't I don't use auto for this. It's cheating too. You'll get lucky or I'll get lucky if my teammates had just like that red. Turn off the auto, come on. Oh, they help Cynthia and the team move or unity move. Please. Okay, one more move. Hopefully. Oh no. Yikes. Oh, keep moving. One down. Three more to go. Alive. Reds. Red is the always answer. He just touched him once. Done. This might be the lucky run because wait, maybe Giovanni and Mewtwo. I got lucky too because no one quits the battle. There's a lot of players that uses red, so this might be good. This is Cynthia. Next, it's the bug type training event, only 3. Yeah, I buff Mom Viola. She's great considering the traps. So she will be useful in the Battle Villa. And the next Battle Villa. So I'm looking forward to it. Oh god. Good team. Then you're dead. Oh. And now you're dead. Yeah, they need to... Why? Triple Noland. Yeah. They need to buff Noland too. Oh yeah, the bug type trio that I wanted. Not Bugsy, but Guzma. You see the first impression again. Do it. Oh. If you switch it out, not using him on the first, the Golisopod, it might be the no, it won't get back the attack from the first impression. Don't crit me. Talk together. There you go. Head strong. Nice. Kill it. Nice. One more move. Nice, Guzma. And then I can use it. Guzma will finish it. Or no. Nope. I never get used to using sick move. Wow, I like this. I like this trio. Then the last one. I didn't use Giovanni from this. Only Cynthia and Noland. And just keep attacking. Triple Noland again! Nice! Speed it up. You're dead. You're dead, Grimsley. So there you have it, my MVP challenge, but I didn't use Giovanni. Yeah, this is the perfect challenge for Cynthia and Noland. So, in the next training event, the psychic training event, it might be the fighting type, so Giovanni! Okay, so yeah, there you have it. That's the MVP challenge for today. Hopefully the next events, it will have more challenge for me. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Bye!